You can use the in phrase to test whether an expression is equal to a value in a list of expressions. This example is a where clause that uses the in operator with a list of numeric literals and returns all rows whose age column is equal to 36, 25 or 46. When you use this operator, the value of the age column is compared with the list of expressions in the in phrase. If the value of the age column is equal to one of the expressions in the list, the row is included in the query results. Notice that the list of expressions can be coded in any order without affecting the order of the rows in the result set. Therefore, this example gives the same result as the previous one. This is an in phrase preceded by the not operator. You can use the not operator with the in phrase to test for a value that's not in a list of expressions. In this example, only those rows whose first name column has not a value of James, Mary or Bill are retrieved from the name age table. This example shows a simple where clause that uses the between operator. When you use this operator, the value of a test expression is compared to the range of values specified in the between phrase. If the value falls within this range, the row is included in the query results. This example shows a between phrase with literal values and retrieves rows whose birth date column has a value between 28th September 1998 and 12th August 2002. Note that the two expressions used in the between phrase for the range of values are inclusive. So, people born on 28th September 1998 and on 12th August 2002 are included in the results. In a between phrase, the lower limit must be coded as the first expression and the upper limit must be coded as the second expression. Otherwise, MySQL returns an empty result set as shown by this example. This is a between phrase preceded by the not operator. You can use the not operator to test for an expression that's not within the given range. This example shows how to use the not operator to select rows that are not within the given range. In this case, rows whose amount to pay column has a value that is not between 1000 and 4000 are included in the results. This is a between phrase with a test expression coded as a calculated value. This example shows how you can use a calculated value in the test expression. Here, the value resulting from this operation is compared to the range specified in the between phrase. In other words, this statement retrieves rows whose amount to pay column minus amount paid column minus total coupon column result in a value which is between 100 and 300. This is a between phrase with the upper and lower limits coded as calculated values. This example shows how you can use calculated values in the between phrase. Here, the first value is the least two column and the second value is the least two column plus 10. So the results include all those rows whose least one is between the value in the least two column and the value in the least two column plus 10.